lack of diversity in hockey might be explained in part by geography, finances, and access to information. So in recent years, the NHL and players have been stepping up their efforts to reach more minority groups. Here to chat about that, among them, including former Blackhawk Stanley Cup champion Jamal Mayers. Jamal, thanks for coming on the program today.
Thanks for having me.
Stanley Cup champion and now an author of a children's book. How did this come about? What's it all about?
Well, actually, I do a lot of fun things with the organization. So we have basically three programs I'm a part of. One's called GOAL, which stands for Get Out and Learn, where we visit schools and take over their phys ed class and teach them how to play ball hockey in their phys ed class. The next program is called First Try, where kids then get to come to the practice facility and learn how to skate. And then if they enjoy it, they get to try hockey like Little Hawks. Mm-hmm. So there's three extensions. The problem is that a lot of our programs start in fourth grade. So we're trying to think of a couple of ways to kind of engage kids from kindergarten to third grade. And my son was 5 at the time. He's now 7. A couple of years ago, I started writing these stories based loosely off of my experiences starting to play hockey and learning the game. And so I started writing. And lo and behold, I came up with 5 books. This is the first, hopefully, of many.
And it's going to be a series. Look at that.
I hope so. We'll see. But it basically just tells the story of young Jamal trying to learn how to skate and the challenges that may come up. But I think it's important for kids to see themselves and to see it in an illustrated form. Kind of piques their curiosity and their excitement to maybe possibly try the game.
I imagine this is something that the league is really trying to get behind, the idea of introducing hockey to more minority players, because there really is, it's getting better, I think, but still a lack of diversity amongst teams, and it does start in childhood.
Great question. So I think that Kim Davis at the NHL is doing wonderful things in that regard. I think it's important, first of all, that parents feel like it's a safe and inclusive environment for their kids to prosper and enjoy the game. And I think that taking on that challenge is a huge one to make sure that that is the case, and perhaps even changing the culture in some respects to make it more inclusive, the families that are already involved, and also going in and out and encouraging the parents that it is going to be a safe space for their kids to do well in, and all the lessons and all the character that building that happens through the game. I would love for every kid to have an opportunity to play.
You played on the 2013 Stanley Cup team. People still know you, obviously, as an analyst for NBC Sports Chicago, you know, ambassador. You're all part of the Blackhawks organization. I had to just ask you, though, because in 2013, after winning the cup, obviously, Jonathan Toews gets the cup first. Yeah. And then where that cup goes over the next couple of players is always an interesting to see who gets it next. It was Hanzu's got it second, and then you third. You'd played in the league. What did that moment mean for you when you finally got to hoist that cup?
It was pretty special, and I'll never forget. I get chills you even mentioning that. Was Taser actually told me in the morning skate that he was thinking about giving it to me first, but he said he's going to give it to Zeus, and then Zeus is going to give it to me. And I was thinking, just focus on the game.
Yeah. He's already blowing that up in game 6.
But that just tells you, like, the character of this young man that he's had since he's in his early 20s is remarkable. And to have the foresight and the ability to see that would be an important moment for me and my family, it was touching and something I'll never forget.
Yeah, it was an incredible moment, that game. And it must be fun still to work with the organization. The team is, you know, going through a little bit of a rough patch here, but hoping to turn things around.
Absolutely. They've got a lot of young players that are doing extremely well. It's taken some time for them to come together as a team, but you've seen a lot of those young players like Doc and Boquist really develop a lot this year, so it's been exciting.
Yeah, for sure. Jamal, thanks for stopping by, and good luck with the book. And hopefully, the whole series. Let's get all of them out here.
Absolutely. Appreciate you. Thank you.
Yeah, for sure. So Hockey Is For Me is available to buy at the Blackhawk store on Michigan Avenue. Go to the Madhouse Team Store or online through the NHL Shop. Jamal Mayers, hockey liaison for the Hawks, thanks so much for stopping on by.